There's the pass for Tkachuk, and he can't convert. Duclair reloads it for Shabbat. Back to Duclair, scores! Number 20 is the overtime winner for Anthony Duclair. And Marcus Hogberg has his first National Hockey League victory. And neat to see that he is the center of attention.
Absolutely. Duclair hammers home his 20th, but Hogberg with a fantastic game. I mentioned before, four goals against, but he had such a great first period to keep the game alive for the Senators, and they responded. It's nice to see the youngster get his first win.
Gets the game-winning puck, but Anthony Duclair, 10th in December, 10 goals in 8 games, and he's got a game winner here as they get it into his wheelhouse.
Well, the play is kept alive off the draw by Duclair. He jumps in on it, his stick is tied up, so he actually kicks it back to Shabbat. Now they start to work it around in the diamond formation. Shabbat goes over to the left and then puts it on a tee for Duclair. They scored the other day like that exact same play where Shabbat goes left and throws it right. And Duclair hammers it home for his 20th of the season and the game-winning goal. And there you see Mark Borowiecki, a hug and the puck for the game-winning goaltender.